roadways. Bozeman police say they need more staff. Police officers met with the city commission Monday night. The department revealed the findings of its summer staffing report.
Well, it shows that we need additional staff to provide public safety services here in Bozeman, and both a need for support for our patrol officers as well as our investigation division.
Now, if you want to watch the whole video and the findings, please go to our website, kbzk.com, for the information. We'll find out who makes the cut in this week.